All right, 80%, way to go. The rooms are connected in series. Whatever comes through this room, whatever diffuses through this room, diffuses through that room, diffuses through that room, and ends up going out. The way they're connected, they have to have exactly the same current through all of them, diffusion current, the same number of particles per second.